we'll be fine. Call me later. So you were saying on the phone, Marcus was your nephew.
Mm-hmm. My brother ran off when Marcus was just a baby. And his mother, well, she wasn't much use either.
So then you raised him?
Tried my best. The minute I saw how talented he was, I went out and bought that piano. Marcus would sit there and practice for hours. His teacher said he was the hardest worker in the entire school. He had so much potential. Now, he was very proud of that.
Sarah, are you all right? I know this is a difficult question, but why would such a promising young man kill himself?
A child needs their parents. It's only natural. I tried to give him what he needed, love and caring. I guess it wasn't enough.
Is it okay?
Yeah, and nobody's played it in years, please.